In this video, I will show you how to run the Littlev graphics library in a PC simulator. The Littlev graphics library is a free, open source, hardware-independent software library for microcontrollers to create graphical user interfaces on TFT and LCD displays. You can build your GUI from buttons, labels, lists, charts and so on, with animations, transparency, anti-aliasing and other state-of-the-art features. Now, you can learn how to use this library in a PC simulator under Linux operating system. But why is it good for you? Firstly, because it's totally free of charge, it costs $0. Secondly, it's much better and faster to develop on PC. It will save you a lot of time. And the written code can be copied to an embedded project later because it's totally portable. And what do you need to run the simulator? You need SDL, which is a low-level driver library. You need Eclipse, which is a professional IDE. And the Littlev project prepared for PC usage. That's all, let's start!
I'm using Linux Mint in this demo video. The first thing we need to do is to open a web browser and go to gl.littlev.agu. Here, the Getting Started menu and PC Simulator. All the required information will be here. Firstly, we need to install SDL2. To do this, open a terminal and use the commands on the website. By the first command, check the current version of SDL. The first line shows it. Now install that version. Now install the development packages of SDL. And lastly, the build essentials, if they are not installed yet on your system. The next step is to install Eclipse Cdt, go to its homepage and just follow the down on buttons. Now it's downloading. Ready. Uncompress the file. And run the installer. Now it says that we need to install Java Runtime Environment as well. So do it. The command is here on the website. Install default GRE. Ready? Try again the installer. Now it is working. Choose Eclipse C++. Accept. I have speeded up the installer because it lasts several minutes. I trust in Eclipse. Launch the software. Let the default workspace location. Great. It is working. Now download the prepared Littlev project from the download page. extract it, and copy it to the workspace folder of Eclipse. Now import the project to Eclipse, choose import, existing project into workspace, browse the project, OK, and finish. Select the project and try to build with the hammer icon. Now it is building. There are no warnings or errors. Try to run with the play icon, but firstly we need to set our launch configuration. Choose the little arrow and run configurations. Double click on C++ application, browse the project and run. And we are ready, the Hello World example screen has started.